everyone, this is Shubham Joshi. Welcome back to another tutorial. I recently uploaded the cover of the Karz theme, and few of my subscribers requested me to do a tutorial on the theme. So shout out goes to Acoustic Yash, Nishant Anand, Samar Taher, and Siddhant Chaudhary. They wanted me to do a tutorial on this theme, and if you haven't really watched that video till now, I'll leave the link in the description down below, and you can click on that link and watch that video. So yes, let's get started, and please make sure to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon. Okay everyone, so the first part of this theme goes like this. Right, so it starts on 7th fret of 2nd string, then 9th fret of 3rd, again 7 of 2nd. 8. Now play this 2 more times. Then play 9th fret of 3rd string. After a pause, give a stroke on 6th fret of 3rd string and slide down to 9. Again a stroke on 9th fret. 6. 9. 7 of 2nd. 8 of 3rd, 8 9 on 3rd, 7 of 2nd, 5 and slide down to 7, 2 strokes on 5. Right, so let's play this together really slow one more time. Right, after that you have to play it like this. Then again play the same thing, right? So give a stroke on 10th fret of 1st string, mute, then 7 of 1st, mute, 10 of 2nd, 8 of 2nd, 2 strokes on 7. Then again play the same thing. Right, I hope you got that. Now the next part goes like this. Okay, so give a stroke on 6th fret of 2nd string, slide down to 8. 2 strokes on 10, 12. Then 10 on 1st,
again 10 on first and hammer on pull out on 12, 2 strokes on 12 of second, then 2 strokes on 12 of first, 14, 2 strokes on 10 and 12, then 12 of second, again 10 of first, then 10 of second, again 10 of second and 12, 11, 10, 8. Right, so what you are playing over here is, right, I hope you got that. Now you have to play this part one more time, but there's a slight change with this. You have to play it till here, right? You don't have to play the last stroke on 8th fret. You have to end it on 10th fret. After that, now the next part is a bit faster. If you're a beginner, it might be a bit difficult for you to play. But if you practice it hard, you'll be able to get it down. So I'll play it for you once, then I'll show you how to play the types. Right, I hope you got that. It starts on 15th fret of first string. 15-14. 12-14, 12-14, 15-14, 12, again 15-14, 12, 14-12. So what you're playing is, right, then again 14-12, 14-12, 10-12, 10-12. 14-12-10, again 14-12-10, 12-10. So this part is, right, again 12-10-12-10, 8-10-8-10, 12-10-8, 12-10-8, 10-8. So this part is, right, then 5 strokes on 6th fret, another stroke and hammer on pull off on 7, then 10 of 2nd, 10 of 1st, 8 of 1st, 7 of 1st, again 10 of 2nd, 8 of 2nd. Then after that again play. Right, so this last part is, I hope you got that. Let's play this complete last part really slow one more time. Right, I hope you got that. So yes, guys, I guess that's it for the tutorial of the Karz theme. I hope you all liked it. You can follow me on Instagram. My Insta ID is over here. And please don't forget to drop a like for this video. And please also don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon. Hey, thank you guys, thanks for watching.